Happening today, several Oklahoma nonprofits are teaming up to make sure no one goes hungry this holiday season. Volunteers are going to be out at the Ben Hill Community Center later on this afternoon for this drive-up event. There, they're going to be loading up cars with food, essentials, books, and toys for those in need. This is one of the first events taking place at the Ben Hill facility since Mayor G.T. Bynum announced plans to reopen and renovate the community center back in October.